hackers of the world unite.
Welcome to SPF 42's.
If you know anything at all about the internet, you know you can send emails to your friends. That's the 20th century. In other words, yesterday. The new stuff is percolating out of a bunch of old buildings in downtown Manhattan.
Having a great time watching Jules on television.
Jules on television. They're gonna list the price. Here we go. What a great Jewel, really. Only 16.5.
Conceptual hallucination experience daily by billions of legitimate operators in every nation, by children being taught mathematical concepts. A graphic representation of data abstracted from the banks of every computer in the human system. Unthinkable complexity. Lines of light ranged in the non-space of the mind. Clusters and constellations of data, like city lights received.
We do these interactive parties about once a month, bring down the sort of different groups from downtown New York, from arts and cinema and music.
Compilation tape, my own making. I call this the greatest Zooks album, featuring artists like, well, I got some Hendrix on there, some Joplin, Mama Cass, Belushi,
on their own vomit.
Oh, oh, nice.
You can't get some stars, man.
Thank you.
That's a nice score for a girl.
Think you can do better?
I'll give it a shot.
Is this kid bothering you, Kate?
Sorry, can I get some room here?
Yeah, why don't you come up here?
Congratulations. No one's ever beat it before. Just made an enemy for life. Boy meets world. Let's go.
Back. Curtis.
And what's he do?
That's it, you're looking at it. He just looks slick all day. Curtis.
Thank you.
Goes by, we're going to increasingly have our lives exposed in very personal and intimate ways. So, and we'll want that to happen. It's not going to be forced upon us. We will allow it to have our lives more lying and meaningful.
Each tenant is allowed one pod to himself. Storage locker that will be coming very soon. Some of the rules are when they're inside the pod, they have to turn the monitor and the TV camera towards them. When they're outside, it's their duty, it's sort of like opening and closing a door to move it out to the hallway. The rules are probably about simple communal living. Keep your pod clean. Don't make a mess.
Do you pod?
Yes, I've been in the pod for like 7 days now.
I work on them like 16 hours a day or something like that, and then I sleep in them the rest of the time.
Really? And you shower in the shower?
Thank you. And now our feature presentation.
What do you...
We come in peace?
Need your help.
I'll listen to the dude.
The virus called Da Vinci will cause oil spills 30 turn time tomorrow.
It's somehow
below the Gibsons. We can kill the virus. Virus and download the worm program.
She's right.
Think we're bad. Wishes has expressed an interest. In our show.
Let's go, Kate.
Nobody said no.
More than just two like us.
That's it, an electronic. If I were us, I'd get on the internet. Send out a major distress signal.
Of the world unite.
How are you going to take care of the cops?
Oh, blown up.
file and copy the worm.
All right, there's a little tension breaker that had to be done, all right?
Siri.
Yeah?
Go fix the phone.
Roger.
You got another couple of minutes?
Okay. Joey, take his place.
What? Me?
Hey, you can do it.
Count.
Yeah.
Put up.
That's it. An electronic army.
It's on the internet.
Send out address.
Hackers of the world unite.
Welcome to SPF 420.
About the internet, you know you can send emails to your friends. In other words,
gonna list what a great jewel.